Usually they bail and they go flat. We go flat there because they realize they're in danger. So again, she's in. We're wrestling. She's trying to get an angle, but her head's down. Here, she kind of stops. I'm gonna open it up. Deep. Then this knee's gonna block. Here. I lean back. Lean back. She gets. Okay, so here, if you want to get more points, a couple little tricks. So maybe the girls are going to be more advanced. Because what I do here is I'll push on that thigh that's down, and then I'm gonna put my elbow and my back hand inside her stomach. So I push, get help, then here's that. Okay, now my elbow's down. Now I go to her elbow, walk. You can go for a kick. Again, to the right. So here, this side. Double wind up. Lock. Pinch it. Pinch your head. You can't be lying here. There's a wiggle room to wrestle. But pinch her down. Not doing much with my arm except leaning back and holding her hips. She tried to keep her hips down, but they're going to come up with her head. Lean back, lean back, lean back. Throw her with her hip. If you want to get more, I'll push on that thigh. Here, so her legs stay scissor. I'm gonna put my elbow here. Outside elbow, that one that was on the waist, it was here. Now I get the elbow. She hangs on, she gets in. Questions? Starts with your baseline defense here. She's in, stuffing the head, okay? Stuffing the head. Attack the wrist maybe, and maybe you're not getting the wrist, your head is down. Now we're looking. Cool. Easy stuff. I do this a lot too, like that's the best case scenario. Sometimes I'll be wrestling and I'll just see that this hip is turned. Yeah, here. Sometimes I just go like this.
Question. So one thing, guys, when he's in here, right, his knees, his chin stay parallel, his legs stay parallel, right? When he hits the head, the legs are parallel to each other. But as girls, a lot of times you guys will be bending easier than we do, and you'll fold your foot in. If he folds that foot in and sits back on his hip, he's going to rotate to the right so he can reach through and grab that ankle, and he's got problems, right? He won't recover from this. He doesn't want to hand her that ankle. So like grab his foot right here. Yeah, this one. He gave me that foot in that circle to the right. He's going to end it too. That's what's going to happen to you. So when you guys go to do this, because you're going to the left, he doesn't sit this leg under and start cheating down to his head. He keeps his knees parallel, right? His shin's parallel. He doesn't give her access to the foot, and then he's able to turn. It's just a little mistake that people make sometimes when they do it, they rush. You do it wrong, so you kind of bring your knee up instead.
So I'll take you back to the basic position. She needs her head up in the platform. That head goes down. If her head's down and I see this button here, you're not thinking you got to get some points, right? There's a lot of things you can do. I'm going to block here. I can roll this way. I'm not going to get into that, but this is the basically, this hip wizard is pretty easy. And it's pretty effective for me. But a lot of individuals at your age level wrestle like this. I mean, I could just bump her right now. Butts up, heads down, her heels in a little bit. Here. Okay, so back there, giving deep weights, most effective one, deep weights. Pinch. Then lean back, lean back, lean back. If you want to, put it on the side.